William Nylander dances across the top, puts it back to McCabe. Jake McCabe in, shoot! Rebound, loose in front. Domi trying to pull that free, and he'll kick that away.
Good save, and then Max Domi, whose game is only getting better. Good chance, and it is swept away.
Giordano back across the Lagesson, the all lefty defense for Toronto. Knox skips back down the hill, knocks that away. Here's Zach Whitecloud for Vegas. And it's a fifth round pick in December of 2019. Centering pass for Stevenson just missed. Plays that back ahead now. Hang at center ice. Strip to the puck by McMahon, a long shot. That's punched away. McCabe, lead pass to Holmberg, drops it back to McCabe. Playing his
offense,
chips it ahead. Here comes Reeve, rolling puck, shoot! And he'll make the save.
In the offensive zone, and even Ryan Reeves, give him credit. Since he's come back and in the lineup.
Down to Giordano, the pass out of his reach. Picked off by Wall, he finds Petrangelo, sends it back door, all the stuff by Samsonov, in tight on Kolesar. High feed, or brought back by Rempel. Sheldon Rempel, the Calgary native, long shoot in. And that's gloved by Samsonov. Contribute, well, he's up here. In comes Riley. Morgan Riley, backhand shot, he'll juggle that, and he keeps it out.
He's on the right, Brody's on the left. Attack on his back end, throw it in there off the back of the blocker, and sort of tracks it into his midsection.
One shot takes that power play as Brody steps back on, and Morelli kicks it back in the corner. Morelli throws that back to Higg, long shot, tip right on, great stop by Samsonov. Higg 6'6", 240, the biggest of them. Back at the point is Locke, and it's across the field, he holds it, shoots, and he'll punch it that away. The question is, were those players ready to come back at the end of the regular season? Domi, a shot, kill save for Tuziyov.
Look out.
By Theodor, long lead pass to Barbashev. Into the breakaway. Barbashev, it scores! A great stop at one end by Hill, and a breakaway pass to Barbashev. Gives Vegas a 1-0 lead.
Brody and Riley just completely lose track of him. It's Morgan Riley's guy, the left winger. So in theory, it's Riley, the right defenseman guy to watch, and able to shovel it through Samsonov. And if Liljegren had been available tonight, he'd be playing with Brody because right. They like what they do defensively. Now, offensively, they're not quite as good, but defensively, much better Brody is when he's away from Morgan Riley.
As mentioned, the Leafs have six left-hand shots on D tonight. The sixth time they've done it this year. Long shot, score, tipped in front. And that is Mason Morelli gets a stick on that. And it's 2-0 Vegas.
Theodore. And good pursuit to get it back. And nobody's covering Morelli. Someone's got to engage again. Domi gets caught staring out of the pile. He's not covering anyone. The guy he's supposed to be covering is the guy tipping the puck in the net. Want to try to be discouraging him from getting there or getting his stick on it.
With the top power play in the for Toronto, Marner back across the Nylander, swings it back to Matthew to shot that spot for two. The chance, hell to save on that.
Lost his goalie stick. And here's the first one. That is an excellent chance. That's probably going in, but Petrangelo blocks it. And Hill gets across on the Bertuzzi shot. That's a good save.
And Vegas managed to avoid a lot of the Stanley Cup hangover that a lot of teams have. Cable gets back in front for Tuzzi, shoot, scores! Tyler Bertuzzi continues the roll, and the Leafs are back within one.
Nylander in to take faceoffs on the strong side, wins it, and Vegas winger goes down, Fraze, and off the heel of Martinez, but you put pucks towards the net, good things will happen. A brief rate Hill on the care of no chance.
The song goes out to Marshall, so rink wide to Carlson, in on Riley. We have Carlson winds in, Riley knocked that away. Final minute now, the second period. Vegas a 2-1 lead. Entering pass, Carlson, a shot, scores! Off Samsonov and in, and Vegas back up by two.
Great offense, and John Tavares first man back. William Carlson, Jonathan Marchessault do a great job digging it out here, and Tavares tried to reverse it. Marchessault seals the board. And Carlson all alone. Quick little spun one-timer. Samson can't squeeze the five-hole. Trickle through.
Wide to center ice. In comes Nylander. Shoots. He'll make the stop.
Look out.
And the rebound back to center ice. In comes Amadio on the breakaway. Michael Amadio. Poke check there by Riley. I've been saying it for years. The transport drops it back to Marchessault. Carlson works it. Little backhand shot kicked up by Samson. A rebound hit the goalpost. Another chance. Marchessault scores. 3 5-star chances in front.
There was a high stick by Pietrangelo way before the goal, keeping the puck play. Now, is this a high stick? Oh, that's over his shoulders, yes.
Yeah, that's, so yeah. Now the puck stays
alive. All has to stay in the offensive zone. This is the Erik Karlsson high stick or glove pass rule from a few years ago. Everyone knows it's coming. The entire Leaf bench is hanging by the blue line, by the bench. No one's going near. And Sheldon Keefe just said, give me a second. You see the scramble too there. Post by Karlsson. Man, oh man.
Benoit off the board, bouncing around. Schnapp tries to fish that back, and it's picked up by Holmberg. Away with Reeves, 2-on-1. Marcus Holmberg works it in. Sends it across. Reeves scores! Ryan Reeves against his former team drives the Leafs back within two. What a play!
Trip out on the boards here. Keeping alive. Puck is banked off his feet and goes out front. But he's got to beat McNabb down in the front of the net. And he has a half step, and he maintains a half step. Really good pass by Holmberg. But this is the race. And this is a race that Reeves probably wasn't winning to begin the year. And McNabb can't close. And good finish, get it up and over.
Petrangelo. Down to Amadio, the biggest power play. Center back across. Oh, it's stopped by Samsonov. Gathers it back up. In comes Matthews, 1-on-4. And it was a shoot in, looked at number 2, he picked off by Pietrangelo. He looks for the empty net and gets it. Alex Pietrangelo as the empty netter. And Vegas has a 5-2 lead.
For not, because Pietrangelo from the other end, center cut. Marchessault get a piece of that? What? Oh my goodness, he did! Did Jonathan Marchessault just grab another goal? That is a goal score. He's sitting right beside me. Stevenson's having a field day with them. Pietrangelo's pointing to him.
Theodore slides out ahead for Cotter moving in. Cotter slides it back to Theodore. Shane Theodore works it. Shoots. Got through. Kicked up by Samson. On rebound. Score. Nicholas Waugh. It's 6-2 Vegas.
Well, they're going to return the favor that Toronto gave to them on Thursday.
That was 7-3.
Four-goal win.
It was 7-3 in Vegas.
Nick Waugh continues his strong play. We highlighted his point-per-game efforts without Jack Eichel at lineup. And that keeps him above, point-a-game or above in the 17 games that Eichel has missed.
And so the defending Stanley Cup champions avenge their home ice loss by handing the Leafs one and ending Toronto's winning streak at 7. A 6-2 win for Vegas.